Antela. One person, animal, place, or thing. So a noun is just like a person, a place. Example of a noun, you have like a person, a girl, you, then you have animals if they are many, like one, two, three, three.
He's a ruler. They are rulers.
That's a noun. An animal, example is like a cat.
Yeah.
Who like cat?
I
have cat. Okay, so I have more examples on singular and plural nouns I want you to learn today. So, next one is
tree.
If it's one is
tree.
Trees.
If there are many?
Trees.
Okay, so in changing singular nouns to plural nouns. When I say roof, do you understand what's the meaning of roof?
Yes.
Yeah. What's the meaning of
plural.
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 Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural. Plural